With breaking news tonight, KCAL is over the scene of a police shooting in Long Beach. It happened on Atlantic Avenue right near East 52nd Street. Investigators are on the scene trying to piece together what led up to this shooting right now. You can see this is a large area that they are looking at. We'll continue, of course, to follow this breaking story and bring you developments as they do come into our newsroom. Well, our other top story tonight, many people in the San Bernardino